I would encourage almost anyone to take an intro class to agility, just because it's such a great experience to be able to like learn with your dog, to learn new skills, and really to, it opens up a whole new realm of communication with your dog. We learn how to communicate so much more learning all these new things together.
Dogs are motivated by different things. You know, like Stella here, she's pretty motivated about this tennis ball. Trixie back there, she's pretty motivated about the squirrel in the tree.
Anya's really food motivated, she'll work for food. Gav the Saluki, he's a sighthound. He's just not interested. He doesn't have that same desire to work with me like the other two do. So that's, I mean, I think that's the biggest challenge, is having that connection with the dog and having a dog that wants to work with you.
Go, go, go. Yes, very good. Bree, teeter. Yeah, good girl. Very nice. Very good.
I mean, the dogs have so much fun. They have so much fun, so there's nothing like seeing them once they figure out going through tunnels, and they love it.
You gotta figure out what's gonna make them happy.